Confer. My name is indeed Rusty Torch. It's funny. I don't know how you'd clip things, Nat, but you do it by doing it. Wait. You can make a guild? Oh. How do I name it? Okay, there we go. Ghosted Legion. Unlock fast travel. Acquired one technology point. What are technology points? Oh, it's for engrams. Okay. People on the island don't have the funky tablet thing that lets you craft the pal spheres. Oh, that's some mammoth. It's an EV. This doesn't make any sense. These fire foxes are walking in the water. You can find eggs of creatures. I didn't know that. I just found a rocky egg. I found a tree that has fruit on it. Yeah, I found another thingy by a castle. This place is kind of sick. Tomcat, I don't appreciate that. Okay, Tomcat is aggressive. This tombat is camping my base. Yeah. Oh, I caught it. The thing that's been flagging my base. Excuse me, you think you can sleep after destroying my creatures' lives? Come on, a herd of starving wild pals. Okay, it's just a bunch of low-level things. Bet. I don't know what the heck these things are, but they're kind of cool. Yeah. From killing one of these things. I don't see it here. Oh, it moved way far away. Nice.
Hmm.
Somehow it caught me on fire. I got the point for being here for it. Yoink. Okay, now let's see. Instantly, one of them was like, hey, I'll bet. Hands look so happy.
Yeah.
Cut one. They're attacking random quacks. The quack is dead. Another one. Caught two. They're attacking the wildlife, so they deserve it.
Thank you.
bit of arrows. I think being a flying creature is actually kind of lit for this. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, not if I don't have a sidekick. Yeah, I just got one. Require 5 ancient technology. That's pretty... Wait, drop pal? What the heck does that mean? It's a giant node of the tiny ones. The thing's massive. Oh, I found a chest. There are people over there. I'm gonna go here first, though. Okay, let's see. Yeah. We're doing a dungeon right now. Oh my gosh. That is a boss. Boss is level 23. Would you like to enter the dungeon? If I click enter, will I... Oh, the dungeon is literally just Catrus.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a thing near. What is that thing? It's a cat. Why contraband? Why would I want to buy that thing? I don't have any money for that. But I mean, this guy's one way to get token. Petalia? Oh my gosh. This thing is definitely a planter. Would you like to enter the dungeon?
Yes.
What?
That's the reason why I died. I don't get frozen, I literally survive. Life is pain. I thought I was recording earlier when I had the eggs. The only thing that I don't have is that I got the Wraith themed, boosted a ram, knocked, and I have something else, I think. Oh, I bought the Gobfin. That little goblin dude. The place is so aggressive, this is actually a dangerous area. If you can avoid Hypocrite Hill, I suggest it. Oh, I'm freezing to death. That's cold. This would be one of them most majestic pangs. Let's see. And then I have Vanworm.
Yeah, Vanworm is a high level saddle.
Yeah, I can imagine. The thing looks sick.
It's a good flyer. And then there's a crystal version of it, too.
Yeah, I only got the normal version because I found it in the wild. Ooh, Bushy! I got that thing!
Bushy?
Yes. It's body becomes a blade upon death. To be taken up by the next generation. Among other things. Okay, so if you want fire eggs, desert's the place to go.
I'd assume so.
It's also a volcano. Okay, that makes sense.
Large dark egg about to hatch.
Large dark egg for today. Okay, it's dark, but I can tell that this area looks like it's pretty cool.
Wow, it's like sunny out right now. Oh my. Cold resistant armor. I just picked up. Schematic.
Oh! This is an area I'm not allowed to be in. That's awkward. Teleporter. Oh. Well, that's a spot for an egg. And yo, this is a sick looking statue.
I found a new area. It's actually a good looking area too. It looks like, oh, what the hell is that? And why is it so pink?
What is it?
Wulupop. Wulupop?
Woolly Pop. They graze, but what they produce is candy.
Why? That's so useless. Oh, it's a cow! No, my Nightwing died! I didn't re- Bro, it's I got a clumsy cow? It's Kyle! What the hell?
You calling Kyle fat, bro?
No, my flyer's dead. How am I supposed to get around now? Ain't no way you said by walking. I'm too fat for that. Yo, I'll just get a new flyer. This one looks cooler anyways. What is this? Van thing? Van... Wire? Wyvern? Wyvern?
Vanworm. That's the one
that That's not how you spell worm.
That's how you spell the type of worm that a dragon is. That's the dragon worm. W-R-Y-M.
W-Riz. I see. Why is there a cow, and why is he hitting me? Like, this is not your fight to fight, bro.
Oh, Cognito is the
bat thing. Hey there, it's Kermit the Frog here, and I say that you have to subscribe.